I'm Allison, your longevity rescuer. And today I'd like to talk about the mitochondria. The mitochondria is the engine of every cell in your body. You have the nucleus, you have the cell membrane, you have the material in the cell, and you have the little mitochondria. It's your powerhouse. It's what gives you your survival mechanism and your energy. If you do not have enough energy in your mitochondria, your nucleus and everything must pull energy over. So this is so important to energize every single cell in your body. And what you can do for this is coenzyme Q10. This was discovered in 1957 by Dr. Folker. And coenzyme Q10 is so important to put into your body as a powerhouse. Because after the age of 30, you lose your ability to take coenzyme Q6, coenzyme Q4, different coenzymes and meld them together, knit them together in your system. So you get these coenzyme Q10s from the food you eat. Smaller chain coenzyme Q10s, you knit them together to make coenzyme Q10. But after 30, your ability to do this diminishes, and your powerhouse of energy diminishes. So if you want to keep that energy strong within your body, consume coenzyme Q10. And now they have ubiquinol, which is an even more readily available coenzyme Q10 to put in your body. It used to be, years ago when coenzyme Q10 was first discovered, it was made from the mitochondria of the beef. And this in itself, to get it from the beef heart, the heart of a cow, it cost $1,000 for a small, tiny little ounce jar. Well, then they learned how to do it. Coenzyme Q10, the Japanese learned how to do it from Astragalus. But now they've learned how to make ubiquinol, which is even more readily available. So remember, coenzyme Q10, ubiquinol, feed your mitochondria, give your body energy, all the energy that it needs. And with that, I wish you a life of vitality that is your right. Don't forget to watch more of my videos as we playfully learn to embrace longevity now.